Right, I was trying to get at the consequence to the student. It sounds like they can, opportunity to return back to the traditional school with the disciplinary reassignment.
But they, both situations.
The expulsion as well.
Yes.
After they serve their time in an alternative, then they, if they do everything they're supposed to do, and we have a responsibility to educate children so they get the opportunity to come back into our programs.
Are there any programs that help parents of students who are having disciplinary behavior problems or family issues in general? It sounds like they're asking a specific program for the parents of the children.
Well, what we do offer through the SEDNET grant is opportunities for parents to access SEDNET so they can find out information about all of the available community resources. As a program, I work very closely with several of the community children's services providers, and parents can actually call SEDNET directly and discuss the type of situation that may warrant some additional help outside of the school district, and then I can make those appropriate connections with the community service provider. So not necessarily a program. However, they do have immediate access to the information and any type of assistance they need throughout the referral process.
And I'd love for you to share that. You might not know off the top of your head.